HHC is not grown. It's not extracted. HHC is actually going to be converted from CBD isolate, a very similar process to how Delta 8 is created. Delta 8 is CBD isolate converted into Delta 8. And most of the time, HHC is going to be CBD converted into Delta 8, which is then converted one more time into HHC or hexahydrocannabinol. HHC is essentially THC with one addition hydrogen molecule added.